Neosecond. I like that.
Today, nothing works faster to get you breathing.
Breathing? I like that.
Neosynephrine. Relief in a neosecond.
No matter how many times it happens to me, facing the world with a cold sore is always embarrassing. So, from the first tingle, I use Camphophonique Cold Sore Gel. It goes to work on my cold sore in a flash. Camphophonique helps me face the world.
Salon Selective Shampoos and Conditioners present Salon Beautiful Hair. Salon Selective! Four salon shampoos, four salon conditioners. Select your combination for Salon Beautiful Hair. Salon Selective!
Saturday.
G'day, mate.
The girls have a new roommate.
She's so Australian, she probably has a pouch.
And on 227, the bride-to-be has a last request.
Get me out of this.
Then can two golden girls date the same guy and stay friends?
Floozy.
Tramp.
And on Amen, it's the Deacon's Crash Course in Law.
Your witness.
Saturday.
Sunday on Our House, David's search for treasure may uncover danger.
I'm afraid they might be in serious trouble.
I'm going to call the police.
Is it fate or fortune? Sunday on Our House.
Kids, starting tomorrow morning, Alf and Fraggle Rock are trading places. Now see your favorite alien after the Smurfs, and Fraggle Rock follows Alvin and the Chipmunks. Now stay tuned for an out-of-this-world Miami Vice, followed by a Private Eye episode that will keep you on the edge of your seat. And later tonight, after all these years, can Dave coax Sonny and Cher into singing together? You better believe it. Don't miss Late Night with David Letterman, with special guests Sonny and Cher, tonight.
Based on the true story of heiress Barbara Hutton.
You've just become the richest little girl in the world.
As a child, she had everything except love. As a woman, she loved too much.
Would you spend the night with me?
Just one night.
Farrah Fawcett stars in Poor Little Rich Girl, Monday.
One out of every five murders in Houston is unsolved. And most of them will stay that way. That's why I'm doing a special news report called Whodunit. We'll look at some real-life homicides to pick up the pieces and put the puzzle back together. We'll see what it's like to deal with the uncertainty, the unanswered questions, the unsolved murder. Join me for Whodunit. I'm Jack Cato.
Whodunit starts Wednesday on Channel 2 News at 10.
35 years ago, this show set America on fire, and this year we're still cooking. Every week, we're featuring the hottest music that's sweeping the country. The stars that'll light up your days, the songs that'll make you dance. And this season, we've got a few more surprises. Feel the heat with the leader in musical entertainment, the new American Bandstand.
Saturday at noon on Channel 2.
Doug Johnson's Doppler Radar, only on Channel 2.
There's only one camera system you can buy that lets you hold the picture in your hand while you still hold the feeling in your heart. The Polaroid Spectra System.
London fog's got you covered. We brighten gray days and warm cold nights. And always look great doing it. There's a lot of your life in a London fog.
The pride's inside.
Plymouth Sundance. The pride's inside. Designed in and built in.
Prides in the performance, precision handling, front-wheel drive, fuel-injected turbo. Prides in its quality, backed for 7 years or 70,000 miles. 47 quality standard features. Plymouth Sundays. The pride's inside before you're inside.
The pride's inside, born in America.
Miami Vice, sponsored in part by Chrysler Motors and its automotive divisions, working together to be the best.
1983, Lee Iacocca set the goal for Chrysler. We have one and only one ambition, to be the best. Today, Chrysler has the highest customer satisfaction of any American car company. Who says so? Not Lee Iacocca. J.D. Power & Associates. They surveyed over 20,000 owners of 1986 cars. In overall product quality and dealer service, Chrysler is the undisputed leader over Ford and GM. Undisputed.
In places beyond the reach of other overnight delivery companies, you'll find UPS. Because unlike the competition, only UPS Next Day Air delivers overnight to every single address coast to coast. And because we're so efficient, we can do it for up to half what other companies charge. Whether the place is hard to reach or easy to reach. UPS, we run the tightest ship in the shipping business.
Imagine a brain whose left side is as brilliant as its right. A brain as artistic as it is logical, that can calculate and create. Such a brain exists in the remarkable Apple II GS. Brilliant graphics, brilliant color, brilliant sound, to help you use both sides of the most personal computer of all, your mind.
On Private Eye.
I'll stay out of Chinatown.
Cleary is the only thing between a Tong war and a beautiful woman.
You can't give up.
But at what price? Next.
Hey, if you're looking for the only front-wheel drive sports car in the world that gives you 2.5 liters of fuel-injected power, a sports suspension system, and an unbeatable 770 protection plan, all for a new low price of just $89.95, then look no further. It's gotta be the 1988 Dodge Daytona.
It's gotta be a Dodge.
One of these women is a Fuji picture.
I'm gonna get you, man.
Can you spot which one? Fuji's ultra-thin color layers give you better skin tones. And pictures so alive they almost breathe. Get Fuji Super HR Film.
The human zooms, trying to take just the pictures they want. Now, Pentax invents the IQ Zoom. Its built-in power zoom lens gives you this, 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 and this. So end the human zoom with a Pentax IQ Zoom.
Miami Vice will continue.
He was her only son, and she would do anything to protect him.
He's going to have a mother and a father under the same roof, whatever I have to take.
But a sadistic husband would destroy her only chance for happiness.
I'll take Lance away from you.
Court, please!
Farrah Fawcett stars in Poor Little Rich Girl Monday.
Let Kroger brighten your day with big savings on top quality produce. Day after day, you'll discover a wide selection of meat at Kroger's everyday low prices. You'll find big savings on Kroger and national brands throughout the store. And every week, you can count on Kroger's cost cutter specials to save you even more. See the difference. Go Krogering.
Swift Grade A frozen butterball turkeys are just 65 cents a pound at Kroger.
Every few days, somewhere in America, a new Auto Shack opens for business because a lot of people like to save money. At Auto Shack, they save up to 50%. Lots of others like to save time. And since Auto Shack is open nights and Sundays, they find all the parts they need just when they need it. But the real reason for Auto Shack's success is not those who like to save time or money, but those who like to save both. Auto Shack, for people who don't have time to waste money. And now, there's an Auto Shack near you.
Some El Mercado merchants file a multi-million dollar suit. The story at 10.
The 1988 Toyota Tercel EZ. The price will take you right back to the 50s. Only $59.48. Reliable Toyota Tercel with a price dialed down to the 50s. Right now, power and zip, contemporary, up-to-the-minute style, good old 50s price.
Tercel, who could ask for anything more?
When you look through a Minolta Maxim, any picture you can imagine is possible. Minolta, the leader in SLR technology, with more autofocus lenses, more autofocus zooms, to help you capture more of the action. You and Minolta Maxim bring creativity to life. Maxim, the ultimate system.
Only from the mind of Minolta.
There's something going on all over America, at America's favorite store. It's Kmart's 30% off sweater and outerwear sale, where every winter coat, jacket, and sweater in every size, style, and color is now 30% off. It's just our way of making winter a little warmer for everyone. Sale ends Saturday at Kmart, America's favorite store.
Light up the night.
Miami Vice, sponsored in part by your Toyota dealer and the all-new Dimension 88 Corolla. Who could ask for anything more?
Introducing Toyota Corolla for 1988. Dramatic new looks that'll literally stun you. Performance that'll surprise you. And value that is legendary. For 1988, it's a whole new dimension for Corolla. Toyota quality. Who could ask for anything more? Toyota.
Introducing Night Spice. With a required note of caution. Wear it only at night. Spice, a new fragrance for men, far too romantic for the day.
I can't believe it! We got the picture!
There's only one camera system you can buy that lets you hold the picture in your hand while you still hold the feeling
Wait,
in your heart.
We're with the band!
The Polaroid Spectra System.
No, we're with the band.
Next Friday.
You're Detective Crockett.
And he gets a beat with Sheena Easton.
I thought you'd be taller.
You should see the guy. He's from the fashion police.
Don Johnson is securing her safety.
Your celebrity companion of the week.
What are you going to protect me with? Blow dryer?
But they could wind up securing each other.
I'm getting married.
A special Miami Vice next Friday.
Later tonight, after all these years, can Dave coax Sonny and Sharon to sing a song together? You better believe it. Don't miss Late Night with David Letterman with special guests Sonny and Cher. Then Buddy Hackett and his son Sandy hosts Friday Night Videos with hot videos from Sting, Squeeze, Michael Jackson, and more. And tomorrow, Robert Mitchum hosts Saturday Night Live with musical guest Simply Red, Saturday.
The banker, the lover, the lawyer.
Objection.
Perry Mason in the case of a scandalous scoundrel, Sunday.
Hello, buddy. I'm Ron Stone. Coming up on Channel 2 News at 10 o'clock, Baytown responds to charges that only the rich can get elected to office. Three emergency medical service employees in Austin have been dismissed for alleged drug abuse. Officials believe it's just the tip of the iceberg. And we'll show you why necessity is not always the mother of invention. Now this.
Listen, there's another reporter I gotta talk to.
Well, you scooped me again.
Jones, I didn't know you could read.
Where are you off to?
The airport.
Don't bother. I called. Our flight's canceled. Some mechanical thing.
Mm-mm. Your flight's canceled. I'm on American.
American? Where are you going anyway?
You read all about it in tomorrow's paper.
When you're something special, people know it.
We'll have highlights of tonight's high school football playoffs in the news tonight at 10.
There's two kinds of people. There's car people and there's truck people. And if you're going to design trucks, you better know the difference.
I was in the desert last week. And there's this guy, and he has put a plastic liner. And he's using it for swimming.
No. I think people want to do that kind of thing with a truck. They want to treat it like it's indestructible.
Top hard bodies can take it.
This truck is the right tool for the job.
But a guy owns a
Nissan, built for the toughest race of all, the human race.
You're all alone. The challenge is to select an office communication system that will carry your company into the next century and beyond. It must be infinitely expandable, expertly maintained, absolutely cost-effective, and reliable as the sunrise. The simple solution? Go straight to the source and plug into the future. Plexar. From Southwestern Bell Telephone, the one to call on.
The new American Bandstand.
Saturday at noon on Channel 2.
High above the Loire Valley is a castle that has enchanted travelers since the Middle Ages. But now travelers of all ages can be enchanted at the Hotel de la Bretèche. But if you go there, remember, bring your nose for wine and your Visa card. Because you can't check out without a glass of Pouilly Fumé. And you can't check in with American Express. Visa, it's everywhere you want to be.
Dear Linda, hope you can make my concert tonight. Love, Michael. Today, you don't have to wonder how your hair will turn out. You use Finesse. Just the right amount of conditioning, whether you need a little or a lot. It's going to happen. By choice, or perhaps a simple mistake. Instead of your sweet and low, you taste Equal. And discover what others discover when they try it. They like it better. The taste that comes from NutraSweet brand sweetener. Not saccharin. Equal. Someday, everything will taste this good.
I like to go first class, so I appreciate Oldsmobile quality. That's the sporty Delta 88 Coupe. But with a foursome of my own, the Zeller car.
Come on, kids.
Is a Delta 88 sedan. Sporty enough for me.
But roomy enough for all of us.
Olds calls Delta 88 the family car that didn't forget the family.
And Fuzzy's family agrees.
Oldsmobile quality. Feel it.
And now the conclusion of Monte Carlo, starring Joan Collins and George Hamilton.
No battery has the energy to outrun the Energizer, even in a toy robot.
Present diphenhydramine, recommended by doctors for over 30 years. Benevolent, our strength is your relief.
This is the house that Jack built with imitation Lego basic sets. This is the house that Jill built with real Lego basic sets. The Lego house has flowers, ladders, moving window shutters, and so much more. Lego bricks fit directly with Duplo preschool blocks, so every piece your child adds makes a new toy, and that makes a big difference. Lego and Duplo toys, we build great imaginations.
Friday.
Amanda, get back!
An experiment in chemistry spells disaster.
That stuff ever got in the water system.
As Scarecrow and Mrs. King race to save Washington.
Get down!
Then, on Dallas. wicked ways catch up with JR.
I have more dirt on you than I can handle.
Miss Ellie uncovers a shocking secret.
Who are you?
You lived with me long enough.
And Melissa's harvest is in, but the stakes are high for Falcon Crest.
We can't wait forever.
Melissa's grapes, Lance, not Melissa.
Friday.
Next on The Wizard.
I can't turn over state secrets. What'll I do?
Every problem has a solution, but in this case, the solution is the problem.
The papers. If I don't get the real papers in 12 hours, your daughter will be on the next flight back to Moscow.
It's time to go to Plan T.
T?
T as in toys. You've got it.
Simon, run for it!
Alex, your friend's life is in your hands.
This is Faith Daniels. How changes in the tax law will affect your state. And nutritional tips for eating your way to good health. Tomorrow on the CBS Morning News.
Now stay tuned as Jill Clayburg and Tom Skerritt star in Miles to Go. Next.
Wednesday on CBS.
My sister is out there somewhere in trouble.
Smart has it she was skimming from a man.
One tough customer, baby.
I hope you nail his miserable hide.
You're beginning to annoy me.
It could get worse.
Magnum. And then...
Help! A man who attacked her...
Stop touching me!
...wants to finish the job.
He's gonna kill me.
I've come here to help you.
The Equalizer, Wednesday. Saturday night.
Diamonds. What do I look like to you, man? Elizabeth Taylor?
An old love story heats up over hot ice. Michael Lurie, downtown, Saturday.
In 1903, New York artist Georgina Schuyler found an old book of poems in a bookstore. They were written to honor Lady Liberty back in 1883. Schuyler was so moved by one poem that she had it cast on a bronze tablet, which was placed inside the entrance to the statue's pedestal, where millions could read it. 17 years after Lady Liberty's dedication, the lady had a voice. Her words, "Give me your tired, your poor," were written by Emma Lazarus, and they resounded throughout the world. I'm Senator Nancy Kassebaum with an American portrait.
Livelore, make up my windows. Make them vibrant. Make them soft. And make them outrageous.
Levelor sponsored an American portrait. This is CBS.
You know some folks' idea of a sandwich? Slap some meat on some bread, smear on the mayo, bingo, you got a sandwich. Let's get serious. This is the new Hot Club Supreme from Jack in the Box. You've got hot turkey, ham, bacon, cheese on a sesame bun. Bingo.
The new Hot Club Supreme from Jack in the Box restaurants for serious sandwich eaters.
I'm talking serious.
If you were born between 1940 and 1960, there's a San Diego radio station that plays the music you grew up with. 69 Extra Gold, playing all the great classics from the 50s, 60s, and 70s. Like The Beatles, The Temptations, The Beach Boys. In fact, 69 Extra Gold has the largest oldies library in San Diego. If you listen all day long, you'll never hear the same song twice. 69 Extra Gold, San Diego's classic oldies connection.